They call me coquette and mademoiselle, and I must admit I like it quite well. It's something to be the darling of all, la grande femme fatale, the belle of the ball. There's nothing as gay as life in Paris. There's no other person I'd rather be. I love what I do, I love what I see. But where is the schoolgirl that used to be me? Oh. Where at garden teas, jack-o'-lantern swung, fashions of the day, vest of applique. Dresses of Chantant, only yesterday, when the world was young. Oh, the apple trees and where we once got stung, summers at Bordeaux, rowing at Bateau, where the willow hung, just a dream.